the war on terror is keeping us alive and kicking. When you know the things alive are ripping, we're going to